Want to program an in-home bus system using a laptop? It's a quick and simple process. See for yourself. You'll need the following components: plug-in card ZBVG 650, programming interface PRI, and the corresponding cables. Start with the wiring in the control cabinet. Make sure the power has been turned off. Snap the programming interface onto the top hat rail. Now plug the plug-in card into the bus network device. To do this, you'll first need to take off the plexiglass cover and remove the cutout for the RJ45 plug. Integrate the plug-in card in the slot provided and replace the cover. Plug the RJ45 cable into the programming interface PRI. The other end of the cable is plugged into the socket of the card. Finally, using your USB cable, connect the programming interface to the laptop, which you'll now use to program the bus device. Now switch the power back on. To use the BPS 650 software, you'll need a driver package. Install this before you start programming. Start the software by double-clicking on it. Next, give the project a name. In our example, Max Musterman. Then create a connection to the in-home bus system. Click the Connection tab and select the line Connection Dialog. Tick the box for the relevant connection type. In our example, USB PRI. And select the COM3 port in the port section. Click the Connect button. The connection is created. Close the dialog window. Click the Search tab. Click Find and Add All. Confirm the configuration by clicking Yes. The subsequent read operation may take some time to complete. Now, name the devices installed in the system. Select each item in the device tree on the left-hand side. First, in this example, door loudspeaker, BTLM. Next, give it a name. We've used front door here. Or apartment ground floor for in-house telephone, BTSV. Or apartment basement for video indoor station, VIB, for example. You can now assign indoor stations. To do this, click BTLM Front Doors. In the configuration window, select Bus Button Modules, BTM. In the new menu, assign call buttons to call destinations. In our example, the top button calls apartment ground floor, and the bottom button calls apartment basement. Save these settings by clicking Accept. The red highlight around the symbol BTLM front door indicates that the new configuration must be transferred to this function module. Right-click on BTLM front door and in the selection window, click on the item Write Configuration of Selected Device. The new configuration is written to the function module. The red highlight disappears and the in-home bus system is now configured. Save the configuration to work on at any time. In our example, we've saved it under Max Musterman on the desktop. Close the program. The configuration file is visible in the corresponding folder. As soon as you have finished programming, disconnect the laptop from the bus device. First from the programming interface, and then from the network device. Carry out a functional test.